So we are with the expert to tell us how to purchase three different varied types of properties here, Waterfront Lake Martin today. We are at 16 Poplar Point, which is behind the gates of sought after Stillwaters. Welcome, Trey.
Hey, we love Lake Martin. Glad to be here. This is a beautiful, beautiful townhouse. And you just told me no homeowner association dues, which is phenomenal, which is very unique. I think that was grandfathered in this complex here, which is awesome. And I tell you, this kitchen is phenomenal. The view is amazing. And there's probably a lot of renters that would maybe want to rent this.
Well, supply is very low and demand is extremely high for waterfront properties at Lake Martin to rent. In fact, I had a friend last summer who ended up flying her entire family to Costa Rica because it was less expensive and she had more options to rent than here an hour and a half from Birmingham. And so I just kind of wanted to talk about the opportunities that are here when people are buying and they're trying to justify whether or not to get into the second home market, all different ways of looking at it.
Yeah, there's plenty of opportunity there. With an investment property, if you know it's going to be an investment property right off the bat, in the lending world, it's a 20 to 25% down. Mm-hmm. Minimum 20%, just because there's no mortgage insurance on rental properties, and so you have to have 20% down. If it's a primary residence, it's just the easy 10% down that we always do. So that's really the only big difference. The taxes may go up just a little bit. Usually they go up when it's a rental property, but again, that'll probably start maybe year two.
Okay.
And then, I can personally tell you there's people from Louisiana in our family that have called us and asked us if we could help them find a place to rent on the lake. And it is very challenging. So you're right. The demand is very high, especially with Auburn season coming up. I know this one's not that far from the Auburn campus.
35 minutes to the stadium.
And it's very, very much in demand. So easy to finance, just a little bit more down, that's all. So to be able to rent this out on Auburn weekends and a few other weekends a year, you could pay for half your mortgage payment with those rental payments.
Okay, so talk to us about the process. Once you go, you have closed, you go to the courthouse, you're like, yay, I have a house here now.
So when you walk up to the office in Dadeville at the tax assessor's office to file your homestead, they ask you, point blank, are you going to rent the house out at all? And so at that point, that's when you got to make your decision if you're going to rent it out or not. Now, I did ask her, I said, hey, if we change our mind down the road, and she kind of finished my sentence for me, because obviously it's a, people ask that all the time. She said, yeah, just call us and let us know that you're now going to rent it, because there's a couple of changes they have to make on their end with taxes and everything.
Mm-hmm.
So you can switch either way.
Yeah, change your mind. But just come take a peek. We think you'll like what you're going to see. Well, Trey, we are at Crown Point Condos, and I don't know, it might be coincidence, but as soon as we aired the interior of this condo, we sold it.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Who says you can't sell one of these that fast? I mean, that's just amazing. Mm-hmm. I mean, these are beautiful. We're just looking out at this water. I mean, who wouldn't want this?
I know.
It's gorgeous.
It's amazing. So tell us about how to buy a condo.
Really, Paige, condos are just like regular primary residences, except for one little detail, and that's called a condo questionnaire. And the condo questionnaire is basically what we get up front. We just make sure that it is Fannie warrantable, which means there's not any lawsuits on the property. Mm-hmm. There's not, one owner that owns 80% of the complex, stuff like that.
Okay. And Crown Point, just so you know, is very familiar with that, and they have all the right answers for you.
Yes. Right? Oh, yeah. We've already crossed that bridge with Crown Point. They're great.
Another thing about Crown Point is that, again, here you can rent a condo. I mean, you can rent out your condo unit. There is no time frame. This can be short-term or long-term rentals.
That's great. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's awesome.
Mm-hmm. So maybe condos are just right for you.
Hey, guys, we're at our third property, and, man, this is a special one, Paige.
This is what you think of. Most people think of as just a single family residence lake home.
Yeah, this is fantastic.
Well, we have 3.5 stories of amazing waterfront property. Mitchell is filming from the loft area. We're on the main level. There is a basement, and then there is a basement apartment on this 3.5 story home,
which is being rented out.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And the numbers make a lot of sense. So it's amazing.
Yes, this property is less than $500,000, and my seller who has had the property since 2005 when it was new construction, makes about a 10% profit from his mortgage every year. So kind of talk to us about how the next owner can take advantage of that.
Yeah, too. A lot of people think about that when they think of beach properties, you know, making them cash flow. But right here at Lake Martin, you can have a lake house and have the cash flow covering not only your payment, but also paying off the mortgage a little bit early. So what a better way to have a nice lake house is to rent it out and cover all the expenses, plus I think even some updates and upkeep and everything else.
Absolutely. You know, we talked about when we were at the townhome about how you can whip out your calendar, sort of figure out when you can be there with your family.
Right.
That's exactly what my seller did. And then he took advantage of every other weekend. We're talking summer, fall, and then you got to remember in the winter, there's Valentine's Day, New Year's, best time to be here, best place to be, in my opinion, for New Year's. Any birthdays or anniversaries that go on during that short off season?
Yeah.
Let your lake home make money for you. We are in Tallahassee on the south central part of the lake. Ask me about 160 Driftwood Road. You got to take a peek.
Amazing part of the lake.
All right. Well, thank you so much. I hope people learned a lot.
Oh,
I sure did from you.
This is a great example. So all three of them are great examples. Thank you.
Call Trey.